club seen from the roof garden of our hotel. We arrived in the Popoli market. It's extremely big, I'm gonna show you. Make it round. And right in the middle is the obelisk. It's curious that the signs on it are Egyptian, so yeah. Take a look. In Piazza di Spagna. Stairs. We're gonna go up there. Some makeup.
Making my nose perfect.
So we got out to go to Vatican, but of course in Italy it's a strike and the buses and the metro are not working until 5 p.m. That means another 3 hours, so we gotta go by foot. We gotta walk there, yeah. San Angelo. You can recognize this from the Da Vinci Code movie.
Hi, this is Alexandra Cadanzu. We are now going on a journey because I lost in first round yesterday, not the day before yesterday, in singles, and now I'm in semis in doubles. So I hope you will enjoy it, and don't forget to press the button below, subscribe, like and share it. Thank you.
Hi.
Bye.
No bye, it's hi.
Hi.
We arrived in Rome. You are the first time on our channel.
Press.
I'm Alexandra Cadanzu and he is Christian Gregor. Yeah, it's hard to remember
he's
this.
He's Alexandra Cadanzu.